I'm going to show you how to make your car pretty again by replacing that B pillar. All right, so we're just about done here sanding. There we go, there's the first one. Pull that off. Looks good here, looks good there, looks pretty good. Well, that wasn't so bad. I think the trick is you need to wedge it to pull it out a little bit. I hope you learned something in today's video.